What a year this has been, and I just want to say, I'm grateful.